The term fall guy in the stunt world is the guy that takes the hits. It's the guy that takes the fall, the guy that falls off the horse, the guy that falls off the bike, the guy that falls down the stairs. The stunt person, the fall guy.
Colt Seavers is a stunt man who gets caught up trying to get back together with his ex slash love of his life.
I'm the director. You're a stunt guy. We need to keep it super fresh.
Cool. Do you want to make out?
Nope.
Because I don't either. It's not what I'm into right now.
Yeah.
Jody and Colt had this love-struck fling. He's desperate to win Jody's love.
Save Jody's film.
You get the love of your life back.
Engage the core.
The Fall Guy is also a reflection of my experience as a stunt performer.
The fact that he's a stunt performer making a film about the stunt community felt like the perfect fit.
David is so chill about this, but there's like cranes and explosions and cars flying through the air.
Ah, boy, stop!
One of the greatest privileges of my life has been watching these stuntmen.
It's the purest form of entertainment. It's like Evel Knievel stuff.
I'm not the hero, I'm just the double.
Not today, you're not.
This film reaches everybody. There's action for action fans, there's romance, there's comedy. All is taken from the real experiences that we have as below-the-line crew members in the rich world that exists behind the camera.
We love what we do. We love to make films for an audience. Every day on set, we thought of what can we do to just make people happy.
How'd we do, boss?
Really?
Yeah.
Holster that.
Yeah, it's holstered. It's done. Forget. You never saw it.